Reigns does this on Sunday, he can walk out WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Uh-oh, look out from behind, look out from behind, Kane. Now it's Kane taking down Reigns.
That's the way it's going to be Sunday in that fatal four-way.
Yeah, now
we'll always watch your own back.
Kane and Orton working together here.
And on Sunday, as anything goes, and it's every man for himself.
Referee has no choice here as the two-on-one assault continues for Orton and Kane. And now John Cena.
Whoa.
And Cena fighting back against Orton. Look at Cena go. John Cena taking it to Randy Orton here. Uh-oh, Randy Orton out. Oh, Cena doesn't want to be there. Cena doesn't want to be there. Went for the DDT. Orton lands on the apron. And here comes Kane. Cena to Orton. Cena ducked underneath. Going for the AA on Kane. Going for the AA on Kane. Roman Reigns is going to take out Orton. Oh, speared Cena. Reigns speared Cena.
Well, come on, Randy Orton through. Oh.
We got bodies lying everywhere.
It's almost every man for himself right now.
And again, an RKO by Orton.
It is.
Right to Kane.
That's your partner.
Don't trust anybody. Every man for himself comes Sunday.
Randy Orton was the first WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Will he be the next WWE World Heavyweight Champion?
Is this the scene come Sunday at Battleground? The Viper leaving victims in his wake. Will Randy Orton regain his spot as the face of the WWE?
I can just tell you this, the authority has to be smiling right now.
And again, spear! Or will it be Reigns? Is it Roman Reigns time? Will Sunday be Reigns' moment? Will Roman Reigns win his first world championship?
Roman Reigns standing tall right now. He almost cut Randy Orton in half.
And John Cena.
Who is going to win Sunday? Cena, Orton, Kane, or Roman Reigns? Find out in the Fatal 4-Way for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship live at Battleground, only on the WWE Network.